I like the diversity of the population in San Diego. It is very technologically savvy community. There's a lot going on in the wireless communities.
Our Beacon Collaborative is specifically for cardiovascular outcomes.
When a patient begins to have a heart attack, our goal is to get that artery open. The sooner you do that, the better the person does in the long term. I've seen cases where patients have come in late, they end up not doing well, ended up being on transplant lists, and being a chronic heart failure patient as a result. There's a lot of things that technology can do to shorten that time. So we're working on technologies that will link the care from the field all the way to the hospital. Our paramedics now are on an electronic record. Let's say you have a heart attack, they'll be able to download information from what hospital you've been to, what clinic you've been to, medications and allergies right into the field while they're caring for you. Similarly, paramedics can do an EKG or an electrocardiogram. We can now transmit that wirelessly from the field to the hospital so the cardiologist can get ready even before the patient arrives at the hospital and have a better outcome as a result of that. We had a vision in our head that could improve care, improve the outcomes, and really reduce costs. So I think what Beacon provides is the resources to really get to that vision.